Good morning, students.
Good morning.
So in our last class, we have seen how to calculate cost of irredeemable debt or remainders. Cost of irredeemable debt or remainders. So in this class, let us see how to calculate cost of redeemable debt. Okay? So now already given here. प्रॉब्लम्स फार्मुला कॉस्ट ऑफ रिडीमेबल डेट ना कैलकुलेट मारेंगे सो हाउ टू कैलकुलेट कॉस्ट ऑफ रिडीमेबल डेट के फार्मूला दैट इज केडी इज इक्वल टू 1 माइनस पी R plus 1 by N into F minus P, okay? Then close the bracket, okay? Divided by R into F plus P, okay? Redeemable means what? Redeemable means what is redeemable debt? After certain number of years, it will be later than repaid. ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಬ್ರಾಕೆಟ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಬರಬೇಕು ಇದು ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂತ ಬರಬೇಕು ಅದನ್ನ ನೆನಪಿಟ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಎರಡನೇ ಲೆಕ್ಕ
ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ.
4.60 after tax. After tax. n kottidare n is equal to
n
is equal to then whereas f nodi 15 lakh rupees enide value of debentures 15 lakh alva so premium 8%
5%
so premium is 15 lakh plus premium 15 lakh plus premium okay premium 5% ta 15 lakh plus 5% of 500 into 15 lakh premium 15 lakh
17
this is yep okay da redeem the premium now premium alli vapas kodtare illi right so p calculate maadbeku face value 15 lakh minus issued at discount na
so yes ma'am
discount is percent o
4%
tarra 4% discount minus issue cost is
2%
cost of issue na
yes
2% cost of issue so 15 lakh minus 60,000 minus 30,000 so
like
is that 14
lakh
10,000 first thing nalla maatadre correct ah f o p r maat pandre nimige formula nenthirbe formula correct ah maat pandre kd is equal to 1 minus b into
r
ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಆಯ್ತಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಕಾಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಡೆಟ್